praise the Lord. A big, big, big Mother's Day to all dear mothers out there. Let me tell you this, you are doing a fabulous job. When you look into the lives of your children, everything that you do for your children, it's powerful, it's significant. It is even more important than what you realize it today, because you are investing into their lives. You are raising another generation that is going to stand up and glorify the name of our Lord. So guess what? God honors what you do. He values what you do. So as mothers, it's our responsibility to keep up that good work. You know, while mothering, do not lose hope. Do not give up. Galatians chapter 6, verse 9, the Bible says, "Let's not grow weary while doing good. In the due time, you shall reap if you do not lose your heart." You know, when you look at, when you talk about motherhood, motherhood is exciting, but it can be challenging too. There are times where my children have told me, "Mom, you got to practice what you preach." And that is so true. You know, what I understand about motherhood is this. Mothers are in the process of becoming. And in this process, God shapes us. God transforms us. He builds each one of us. And in this process, guess what? You are becoming more like Christ Jesus. And in this process, when you are in this process, God will sustain you. He will give you the strength to lead your children. He will give you the desires of your heart, not just because you and me are perfect, but God is perfect and He is faithful to His word. Three things that I want to show you from the light of God's word. Number one, be strong in the Lord. Let your children know that you are a godly mother. Be a woman of prayer and worship, and let them know that your prayers are valuable and effective. Number two, be brave and wise. Ask God for boldness and courage and strength, and God will give you through His word. Number three, impart godly values to your children. Of course, fathers play a significant role, but mothers tend to be the primary nurturers for their children. And by doing this, you are building a legacy of faith, hope, and love in the lives of your children and family. I'm going to have a word of prayer with you. Let's look to God in prayer. Heavenly Father, we come to your presence, O God, this wonderful day. Thank you so much, Lord, for this gift of motherhood that you gave us. Lord, your word says that children, they are a heritage, that they are a blessing from above. And thank you so much for trusting us with this beautiful gift. Lord, as mothers, we need your grace. We need your wisdom. We pray, O God, that you would give us your strength and ability to nurture these children, to bring them up in godly way. Dear Lord, even though we go through the moments of lack, we thank you, Father God, that's not the end of our life. We thank you that greater days are ahead of us. Dear Lord, at this time, we also pray for dear mothers who have nurtured us, who had raised us thus far. In the name of Jesus, we speak your blessings upon their lives. At this time, we also remember mothers who are single, who are going through a time of pain or betrayal or a time of loss, or maybe they are attending a special child. Whatever may be those needs that they're going through, let them know that they are not alone. May your mercy flood them. May your unconditional love cover them, Father. And together, may your name be glorified in and through our lives. We thank you that you heard our prayers. In Jesus' most holy name we pray. Amen. Amen. Hey, in Christ Jesus, you are a mother who is filled with wisdom, boldness, courage. So express it through your works, through your deeds. And let's build a legacy of faith, hope, and love in the lives of your children and family. God bless.